There you are, you poor guy. This account has been terminated for violating YouTube's community guidelines. Oh, no way. Well, he really did. Oh, man.